The majority of success that I have had have come on the back end of pain. Pain has pushed me to levels unknown for me at the time. All I know that was pain, but on the other side of it, all of a sudden, I became better in an area. So when we go through those situations in our lives, pain helps you develop those things that is going to take you to the next level. See, there's a purpose for my pain. There's a purpose for my pain.
There's nothing more common than unsuccessful people with talent. You got to be willing to pay the price. And so that's a decision that everybody has to make, man. You gotta pay the price. There's no shortcuts, no elevator to greatness. You gotta take the steps and you gotta grind every single day. We just constantly start over and reinforce that, and you know, you get what you earn. I mean, you gotta earn it. You gotta prove it all over again. Every coach and every player has something to prove. And that's how we approach it. I mean, I come to work every day. I got something to prove, man. I got to prove it every day. To me, I'm still an interim coach that's got to prove that I can lead this program every day.
Did you ever imagine Clemson would be as where it's at right now, as one of the elite programs?
Absolutely. I imagined that and dreamed about it and envisioned it when I got the job in 09. But to be honest with you, we're not even close to what I've dreamed about. Hopefully, you know, we can keep it going. Got a lot more work to do, and hopefully a lot more great moments ahead.
And since the first time I stepped foot on this campus in 2003 as an assistant, I have truly seen and believed in the greatness and potential of Clemson University. And just like all these other things, let me tell you, we will do it again. So what I'm trying to tell all of you, what a great day, what a great moment. It's magical, it's what we've dreamed about, but the best is yet to come. It is yet to come. So just make sure that everybody enjoys the journey. I love all of you. God bless you, and go Tigers.
I know I didn't do it by myself. I had a healthy dose of fear of letting you down. That's why I went so doggone hard. I never wanted to let you down. I didn't. Anything that I could do for you, you know I would do for you. I gave everything I had to the last drop for you because I loved you so doggone much. So thank you. It wasn't supposed to be me. I was not the biggest of guys growing up. I was not always the dude. It was never me. And I was always called little this, little that. And I got tired of that crap. And so I grew a chip on my shoulder. I'm not looking down on those who talked about me. I want to thank for my haters. I want to thank those people that told me through other people that I wouldn't be where I am today, that I couldn't make it because I was too small, because I couldn't do this, that, or the other. It gives you energy endless. So when you see me crawling like that, when you see me acting the fool, that's some of that energy that I let out from that anger that I had bottled up. Yeah, that chip on my shoulder, they just pushed my turbine. They gave me even more energy. So my haters became my elevators. They helped me out, so thank you. Thank you for all those who kept doubting me and told me what I couldn't do.
There are people that wake up every single day facing 4th and 16. They're facing 4th and 16 every day they wake up. Every day, all day, they're facing 4th and 16. That 4th and 16 play will always be a reminder to me of why you never give up. If we can just help those people get a first down, they got a chance to be successful. That is why we never give up.
What that pain did for me, It increased my faith. I have grown leaps and bounds because of the things that I've gone through, and that's one of those things that I went through. And when I say went through, that means I came on the other side of it. So for those who are going through right now, there's hope. You do have hope. There is something on the other side of this. Don't get caught up where you are. Don't stay where you are. Keep moving. Keep
pushing through.
And I think and I believe that there's going to be some painful things to come. It is. I know it is. But I'm prepared for the pain. I'm prepared to push through it. Now you see in front of you that grit, that determination, that fire, and then that ability to never quit, to never give in. When you start something, you finish it. If you ever get in a fight, don't start it. But finish it. If we gonna fight, we gonna fight. You may whoop me, but we gonna fight. They gonna have to come get me off. Clemson, you have a Hall of Famer.
Man, I can't believe this. It's a humbling thing for me. I'm living somebody else's dream, I feel like. I didn't dream that big.
I'd like to say to everybody watching out there and everybody listening, I'd like to tell everybody to dream big. And to believe. Because dreams do come true. And today, I'm very humbled that one of my dreams has come true.
Greatness is for all of us. And then if you truly believe, you can do anything. And to dream big, man. I'm talking about extravagant dreaming. Extravagant.
Legendary. That's gonna be great.